We have two identical graduated cylinders and two identical golf balls. The graduated cylinders have been sealed at the top to prevent any evaporation of water. The left-hand cylinder is our initial situation. We have sodium chloride at the bottom, a golf ball, and water that fills up the graduated cylinder to the 500 milliliter mark. After sitting for 2 weeks, we have the graduated cylinder at the right. Explain what's happened in the cylinder.